Ladies and gentlemen, it's my great, great pleasure and honour to introduce to Singapore Stalin, the world's